much better and slicker than any other Need for Speed title. But once you get behind the wheels, it's a whole new ball racing game altogether. Drifting is the only way to drive, as every corner you attack will have you on the edge of your seat. But if that's not enough, try building some boost and ripping through the city. But I'm glad that goody-goody EA has finally realized that destruction is the way to go. But what really makes this one work is that canyon race, as there is no margin for error, and any mistake will have you flying off a hill, and game over it is. The cars look completely out of this world, and the best part is that you can make them look better. This game takes auto sculpting to a whole new level, where you can totally pimp your ride and customize it to make it look like this. And if you think you have the Dilip Chhabria touch, you can even upload your customized cars and compete with others. To sum it all up, I think this game is very playable, and the not-so-smart artificial intelligence will even get a non-gamer hooked on. We give Need for Speed Carbon 4 out of 5 stars.